All right. That was round one. Let's see what side quests we get. You need a top hat. All right, we need to immediately rectify the top hat situation here. Oh, that thing's big. And yes, squirrel. Oh, look at the rhino beetle. Or is that a stag beetle? I always get those two confused. Oh no, it's another music thing. Those music things are the bane of my existence. Where is the bat? Where is dress up bat friend? I think dress up bat friend is not here. I think dress up bat friend is here? Because it's a Rayte that we need to talk to, and I think those are here? No, I guessed poorly. I guessed poorly. I wonder how you get the Nicolars quest too, because they still haven't... Oh, that's right, there's that thing too. No, crafty. Focus, top hats. Things need top hats. I just don't remember where the top hat person is. Yeah, I'm very easily distracted. Y'all know that. I have the attention span of a turnip. On a good day, it might be a walnut, but usually it's a turnip. There we go. Oh, let's see. It is the... What Dopey Needles looks like with a top hat. It. Oh my god, they all get little top hats and little horns. I put... Yep. Mustache cactus. Mustache cactus! Hedgeweed. Well, good luck, Magicka Man. I saw someone reset Animal Crossing 600 times to get what they wanted. Oh, yeah. Done. Tiny Hedge now has hat. Hedgie has hat like Hedgie should. What minigames have we unlocked? What? Interesting. Apparently there's a cooking mini game? Alright, Edgie. Edgie! Good eye, mate. You look like you fancy yourself a good adventure. Of course they gave him an Australian accent. I do indeed. Grand, well I got something special for you then. Bird watching. Sounds relaxing. It could be, but the way we do it here is way more fast-paced. We like to make a little game out of it, and the bird fictions love to play as well. How do I play? Well, go to my safari zone in the outback, and there, you'll see a bird fictions fly into the sky. You have to take pictures of them as fast as possible. Watch out for a croc-a-snap. I'm in the business of bird-watching, and he's a croc. See if you can beat my time. And remember, no croc-a-snap pictures. Wow. Yeah. Yeah, I reset my game three times. I reset my game three times, and it wasn't for villagers. I reset to get an island shape that I wanted. I still haven't gotten Raymond either. I actually need to get back to playing Animal Crossing. It's been so long. Oh my god, is this a duck hunt for pictures? What? I didn't take a picture of a croc snap, did I? I must have. That is not a croc snap. Not doing this. Also take more pictures. Is that a donut tree? All right. You're big. Like, I did not realize they were this big. I should have put a top hat on you. You ever try bird baking? I have. That's a weird way to open a conversation. You ever try solo synchronized swimming? I have. Where are we going with this? How about extreme ironing? I've tried that one too. Of course, what a great sport. Why do you ask? Wow, you like all these things too? I've tried them all. Did you know that? Though, after trying all those things, I immediately gave up, and now I'm, like, about to try my next thing. I was spying on you, and saw you solve some puzzles, so now I want to solve puzzles too. However, when I'm, like, found the puzzle pieces, it was way too much work to actually solve the puzzle. So maybe I'm, like, try underwater hockey or something. Hold on, I can help you solve the puzzle. Really? You mean, like, actually complete something? Whoa, that sounds crazy. I've never done that before. Yeah, finishing things all about discipline. I'll teach you. What started a permanent hobby? Oh, it's an actual puzzle! Oh, I'm all about this. I'm all about this. No. Alright, let's find all the corner pieces first. God, I'm actually doing a puzzle in the game. This is hilarious. Literally doing a jigsaw puzzle in a puzzle game. I am so humored by this. What's the other corner piece? Am I blind? Where's my other corner piece? There it is. Aw, that's very true, Ryan Paw. The wild does like to have fun. And what is weird, Roy? What is weird? Why am I actually doing a puzzle in a video game? Jigsaw puzzles. Like, no joke, I legit love jigsaw puzzles. This is about the time where y'all are gonna try and distract me again. Give me another piece. One more. One more for that spot. Only piece that's gonna be flat on the bottom. Do the same with the top pieces. Maybe? Yes. Looking for all the flat top pieces. Wish I could sort my pieces here. Gotta be that one. Gotta be that one. No, no. Yes. Size almost complete and got part of the middle. Oh, that's awesome, Roy. I have done a lot of puzzles. Go to craft, they have a nice 3D puzzle. If we had the room, I'd put. Oh. I had a 3D puzzle that I actually did successfully put together as a kid. It was the, I think it was the Eiffel Tower. But it was one of those actual, like, 3D foam puzzles. No, no, it wasn't. It was Edinburgh Castle. That's what it was. It was Edinburgh Castle. But I love jigsaw puzzles. Like, call me old, but I loved doing these as a kid. I still do, actually. I just don't have, well, I have a cat. When you have a cat, you kind of give up on doing puzzles. Because your feline friend will destroy Yeah, it was a Scottish castle puzzle. Degree puzzle. No, what's a 90 degree puzzle? That's up to you, Magica Man. Because my thing is remember, you can always change the villagers you have, but you can't change what fruit your island has. You can always change your villagers, but you can't change... No. It's gotta be a three-corner piece. You can always change your villagers, but you can't change... It's gotta be... There we go. No. So now I'm like hyper-focusing on the puzzle. No. Yes. Yes. Yeah, I didn't think that one went there. Oh, we're almost done with this. Sweet! That one goes there. That one goes there. Sorry, chat, I'm on a roll, so I've stopped talking. Done. That's a cute little photo. Maybe there are some... Oh, that's true. That's true. Same image on both sides, but one's rotated now. Ooh, no, I have never done one of those, no. I have never done one of those. Oh, that's awesome, Running Paw, and I'm not gonna try and pronounce that because I will butcher that name. No way, we did it! We solved the puzzle! I can't believe it. I was gonna pick up chess boxing, but you know what? Solving puzzles might just be my thing. I even learned how to make puzzle out of pictures you took. You can now rearrange the images like pieces of a puzzle. Thanks for the help, Crafty Fox. No, don't let me turn my photos into puzzles. You can make it more difficult? Oh, heck. No, Crafty, no, 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 no. Do not do jigsaw puzzles all day. No. Go take pictures of animals. What you're here to do. E. Schweinstein? Yeah, I'm just not wording in English today. But yeah, ultimately it's up to you, Magica Man. Ultimately it's up to you. I care a little less about the villagers. I care a little less about the villagers. I cared more about what my island fruit and what the shape was. Alright, so we're gonna throw donuts at them now. That was cute. I don't know if they can eat the donuts, though. A donut. No! What? That was cute. Oh my god, the bunnies are eating donuts! Bunny donut! They're fast though, they're hard to get pictures of. You're like right there. I'm gonna hit you with a donut. Apparently don't care. Oh, look at it rolling! Oh. No. First one of the Germans basically like touch with a cold. Dutch with a cold. I like that description. A hedge weed drops from its tree. It rolls around as a tumbleweed for a while until something interesting enough attracts their attention. Huh. So hedge weeds grow on trees. Interesting. Beasting Feffo. Although Feffos are skilled farmers, too hot to grow donut trees in Prickly Pass. That's why donuts are considered an exotic delicacy and will be eaten on site. Aww. Yeah, I am not a polyglot. I am not. I can barely speak English. Hedge weeds grow up nourished by their tree, and the energy can sustain them for a long time as they tumble around. Once they're in hedgehog form, they need to eat. So cute. Boop. Boop the tiny snoot. Stunned dopey needles. Not much happens in the desert, so it's pretty easy to surprise the dopey needles with something as common as a flying donut. Yeah, I'm getting less points because of the size. Alright, so creativity has been sparked. I'm curious about something. I wonder how many points I need to unlock the last area. That's interesting. Sure, dopey needles. What's your quest? Where are the needles? Excuse me? Body needles gone. Where are they? Oh, the needles, right. You're a cactus. I can try to help you find them. I'm gonna go. You're sketchy. I like that. You'll get it eventually, Magic Command. Law of Averages says you eventually will get it. But it's gonna come with the worst villagers, you know that. Yippee-ki-yay! I got a needle finder for my friend. His name is Aklon. It makes the beat boops when needles close. I give it to you, and you find the needles! Okay. It's needle time! Okay. Ah, that's what the needles look like. And yeah, this is a bop. This is a bop. I like it. Wait, and that's the thing, Magic Man 2, is you can always switch up your villagers. But if you don't have an island you like, you're kind of stuck with it. That thing is awesome, and I want one. You're already on a mission, Crafty. Come on. Also, that thing's adorable. We need to find out what that is. Yeah, it's a cactus. Aha! Another one. What was what, Roy? The music changing? This is really clever to, I don't know. I don't know what it is, Roy. We're gonna have to find him, whatever it is. You found the needles! You get the picture frames! What? Oh, yeah. That's cute. Now I can frame my pictures. Get back to that area. Yeah, this thing. I don't know what this is, but it's adorable and I kind of want to find it now. He looks so cute. Well, there's nothing wrong with that, Ronnie Paw. There's worse things to be drinking. Do I have to wear the cold armor in the bird? Yeah, that's a Breath of the Wild quote. That's a Breath of the Wild quote. Oh my god, we have so many quests. I don't like looking at this. This makes me sad. All right. Well, let's go take more. Actually, no, we're not going to take pictures this round. What is that thing? We're going to try to unlock. I can talk today. We're going to try to unlock a new area in the pines. These dusty, dusty pines. There has got to be a way to unlock more areas. I was gonna see though, I need 2,000 something something to get there. So we're not close to unlocking that final area yet. We'll probably get it today. All right, but we need to do things with these. Oh! I just undammed the river. Ah! That was cute. Said we weren't gonna take pictures and I took a picture. Why that didn't do anything there. I think I messed that up. Dang it. The path down there, too. Nice, Magic Man. Now, who are your villagers? New path unlocked, overgrown oasis. Oh, look at him go! Nice! Hand me the bear and Curly the pig, yeah. Far away. That's not a terrible combo. Not a great combo, but it's not a terrible combo. He's sad. Well, just get yourself a lot of Nook tickets. Get yourself a lot of Nook tickets. Doping Needles gets tired easily, even if they don't have access to free flowing water. Perhaps you can find a way to help. Ah, yes, I am working on that, actually. Yeah, that's probably a 9 or a 10. 9, I'll take it. Upside down hedgeweed. Always wear a hedgeweed sleep. The squirrels look too comfortable to lie on, but the hedgeweed doesn't seem to mind. I love this, too, where you've got the yawning tree in the background. Like, that shot right there is just funny. 9. Come on, give me a 10. Luna poses and sparked more creativity.
Yay!
All right. We open up a new path, which means we're gonna go take it. Time for new adventures. What new critters are we going to find? How painfully adorable will they be? Overgrown oasis. Already, there's a scarab beetle. I don't know if they go for donuts. They do. He's cool looking. You're a giant and I love you! Oh no! Interesting. What are they? Are they dung beetles? They might actually be dung beetles. Oh, wait. Did I just toss something? Look at the little spiky dino boys! Oh my god, they're adorable. One right in front of me too, and I was, oh wow, you're big. Hi. I didn't see what that said. Getting too distracted by everything else. No! And welcome on in, Jackal TK. Welcome on in. How are we doing this morning? Or afternoon, depending on your time zone. Gantorta used to be the fiction of decision making, but ever since Fane gave them another head, they've turned to the fiction of internal conflict as the two heads can never agree on anything. Huh. Chirosinia conflictu. Yeah, those little guys are precious. I want to see what they're called. It may look like that Grand Tortia is idle, but the two heads are constantly debating amongst themselves. They don't speak out loud, typically, as they can hear each other's thoughts. Grand Tortia only has one signature bow, so from above, Grand blah blah blah. No, I don't care about filters. Oh, that's a horrible, horrible picture. Bopposauruses are the closest the prickly pass has to martial artists. They developed a curious sport called boppin', which consists of bopping each other on the head with their tails. That's adorable. Look at him! Euroraptor Look a lot too. Oh my god. It's a Pugosaurus. Bopposaurus deserves some rest after rounds and rounds of bop, and this one seems to be doing just that. That's adorable. Oh, terrible score, though. Running is considered a great exercise to prepare for bopping. Not only does it train a Bopposaurus' legs to better duck and jump, but also lets them practice keeping their tail balanced to have perfect bopping control. Romping Bopposaur. They're super cute. You saved that Fluffo from quicksand. No wonder it's bouncing around in joy. Oh, that's what I did. Terrible picture, though. Beto leaving home. Beto's the master of twang around here and inventor of the bitar. Of sitar, bitar. Many fictions have studied under his guidance to reach their musical goals. That's our beetle friend. Fiction of twang. Beto. Eurypterus Melius. Yeah, everything in this game is so freaking cute. Vetoes live underground, where they can play music without being interrupted by other fictions making noise. The other fictions, in turn, appreciate not having to listen to Vetoes practicing with the same song 50 times a day. Chipotle feels the irresistible need for everything to be just so. Numbers must be even, spare shells must be sorted in ascending order, sentences must always end a punctuation mark. It can be a tiring existence. Fiction of intrusive thoughts. Yeah. Versus Exactus. Chipotle loves standing in puddles. They provide just the right balance between cool water and hot air, but her shell must never get wet. I wonder what happens if she does get wet. Does she spawn like a Mowgli? Sauntering Beto. The rocking motion of Beto's body as it saunters around is in tune with whatever melody is running through its mind. Lots of new pictures now. We'll go back. We've got more to unlock. I'm so mean. Because I'm too lazy to walk. Oh, we were going to check out the mini games though, weren't we? No, let's go check out the mini games. Because there might be an interesting one to do. There's going to be a lot of backtracking in this game. There's so many animals I want to take pictures of. Yeah, I think the last level is Yukon. Yuki, not Yukon. I've been a cowboy, I've been in the rodeo, I explored all the prickly paths. You know what keeps stewing my heart? Some good old-fashioned music. Yeah, no. I'm not gonna do that. I love this song. That's the theme for this game. Thanks, buddy. I've been known to do a little singing, though most fictions here know me because I keep a beat like no other. Here's my beatar. It's all tuned. I can play some tunes here and there for sure, but my stuff sounds a little bit too rock and roll. I'm looking for some music that really fits me and my lifestyle. Life in the desert. Music with some twang. I only like EDM. I think I whip something up for you. Well, all right. Step up to my beatar then. Don't be shy. Oh god, these are so not fun. I hope too if I hit the right keys, huh? Wow, I failed before it even gave a note because I was testing the keys. Yeah, no. That's really my only complaint about this game is that the rhythm games don't make a lot of sense to me. I'm so out of shape. Ooh, you look pretty good for a giant two-headed tortoise, I think. That's because you haven't seen me in my prime. I used to be a marathon runner. But these days, since I grew a second head, I can no longer exercise. So you can't control your whole body? No, I can only control half. I'm Grantorta, and my second head is called Dantorta. Oh geez, he's about to speak. Burp, I am Dantorta! This is weird. It is weird indeed. I used to be an athlete, but Dantorta just wants to sit around all day. What if I can convince Dantorta to do some exercise? You can convince Dantorta to do some running, I'd be forever grateful, but let me warn you, Dantorta can be difficult. I got this, trust me. Alright then, I'm gonna sit this one out. Let you and Dantorta talk amongst yourselves. And thank you for that contribution, Cog. Thank you for that. I'm Dantorta. Hi, Dantorta. I'm Crafty. Good to meet you. Crafty Fox, that's a weird name. What would you call me? Moopy. Moopy Torta. Okay, I'll be Moopy Torta then. Moopy! Torta! Wow, amazing name. I like you. You know what I love to do, Dan Torta? I love to exercise. Yes, and you know what Moopy Torta's favorite thing to do is? What? Exercise. No, no exercise. Hey, but some exercises can be fun, right? Like, how about running? Can't run here. Too many little tortas on the ground. Dan Torta needs space. What if I could create a special place just for you where you could run around? Would it have blue trees? Sure. Dan Torta, love blue trees. Okay, then I'm going to try and imitate a giant... Try and imagine a giant planet for you to walk around. This is my first time doing something this creative, so brace yourself. Wait, say magic words. That's not how it works. I have to think really hard, spin up ideas, and then visualize what I'm about to make. What are the magic words? Moopy doopy, Dan Torta swoopy, Grand Torta doopy, plant loopy. Sure. Moopy doopy, Dan Torta swoopy, Grand Torta doopy, planet loopy. Wow, Moopy Torta has the magic. Planet in the sky. Now use your magic again, Moopy Torta. Send me up there. Wait, what? Crafty Fox, you did it! Dan Torta actually wants to exercise now. Thank you so much for the help. Did I literally just imagine a planet? Did I just imagine a planet into existence? Oh wait, it looks like Dan Torta wants to say something. Hi, Moopy Torta! Planet is great! Blue tree is amazing! But Dan Torta also needs blinky nightlights. Can you make them? I can give it a try, especially now I know the magic words. Sure. Yay! Dan Torta helps make magic. Dan Torta doesn't seem to be all there. Ooh, let's put a Bopasaur in the sky. Oh, the Bopasaur constellation's boring. Bubbles? No. Good lord, no. Actually, what's your koi look like? Can your koi not be a constellation? Huh. Okay. Weird. Hey, is Grand Torta gone? I have to talk to the planet now. That's hilarious. Remake the constellation, sure. Edgeweed? Make it big. Huh. That's interesting. Yeah, I guess the planet is just there now. Whatever. I did the quest, that's the important part. All right, Mr. Beetle friend, or Rhino friend, I guess. I got a score to sell. Really? You don't seem like a vengeful type. I'm not angry at any fictions. I'm just mad at the scoreboard over there. I don't like how the score is 79. It's way too close to 80. The problem is, the scoreboard only takes your highest total picture score, minus 79. I've tried again and again, but I can't get higher than 79. And now my obsession is driving me crazy. 79 is my unlucky number. I gotta sell this score. What if I was able to beat your score so that the score on the board was a 79? Would that help? Oh, absolutely. That would make me so happy. I'm going to launch you into Prickly Pass on the path that I was traveling to get my high score of 79. All you have to do is beat that score. As long as it's not 79, I'll be all right. Are you ready to go? Sure. Off you go. Take as many pictures as you can and make them your best. If your score is higher than 79, then the score is not settled. What was if I get like 84? That would still mess with you. What path is this going on? This is new. That tree was dancing. Gotta be fast. Hope I got 79 there. I wasn't very fast on the trigger. We'll see. We'll see. I also need to go with more water. God, the 79 still remains. I can't sit and look at it any longer. We gotta try this again. No, I'll try again later. But we have a new path to travel.